this. But look at this thing. Wow.
That's full of BS, I know.
Okay,
what did you want to show me that was so great?
Oh, bro, you just a little bit. Look. Look at this TNT spawn. Look at this. Look at where this TNT spawned. Give me a point.
Fuck.
Gas is getting a point. Yo, that was another scope, bro. Oh my god.
Dude. The sniper has a cone of fire that's too big. There's no way you could have hit that.
FIVE DAMAGE! I got FIVE DAMAGE! I'm sorry for my, yelling and screaming.
What are you just so mad, dude?
Now back to your regularly programmed stuff. When I can't move.
Open that door, you die.
Ah, bro! Yo! Open that door, you die.
Look through this hole and you die.
Yo! I can't handle it! Ah!
It's like you're having like an orgasm or something like that.
Alright, I'm gonna be serious. I gotta stop.
Hey,
Nick, you're
a dumbass.
Stop.
What are you screaming? What you mean?
You're that much of a dumbass that you don't realize that you're screaming?
Oh, I'm not! I'm
Oh, get real.
Wait,
stop. Stop. Fine, stop. Fine, leave!
You're gonna stop screaming. You dumbass.
What do you mean?
Nick,
what do I mean? You don't understand what it means?
No, I don't understand what it means. Dad, can you get out of my room?
Get the fuck out of my room and play Minecraft!
Oh, stop screaming!
Okay,
now you can go now. You gotta stay in my room for all day.
How do you feel that your own dad has literally just called you a dumbass?
He comes with that on a daily basis. I don't care. I could be doing nothing wrong. He just called me a dumbass. I can legit be sitting on my couch, watching some YouTube videos, and you just call me dumbass out of nowhere. It's not the, it's not my video.